Born on the mountaintop in Tennessee, green estate in the land of the free. Raised in the woods so he knew every tree. I killed him a bear when he was only three.
Davy,
Davy, his king of the wild frontier. Off through the woods he's marching along, making up yarns and singing a song. Itching for fighting and righting a wrong. He's ringing as a band, twice as strong.
Davy,
oh, the buckskin buccaneer. Yeah. Looking for a place where the air smells clean, where the tree is tall and the grass is green, where the fish is fat and an untouched steam, and taming woods is a hunter's dream.
Davy Crockett,
king of the wild frontier. He went off to Congress and served a spell, fixing up the government and the laws as well. Took over Washington, so I heard tell, and he patched up the crack in the Liberty Bell.
Davy Crockett.
Oh, the buckskin buccaneer! Mm-hmm. Yes, it is.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, happy International Women's Day. To you, Karen! Davy, Davy Crockett, king of the wild frontier. He heard of Houston and Austin, so to the Texas plains he just had to go, where freedom was fighting another foe, and they needed him at the Alamo.
Davy Crockett.
As a king of the wild frontier. His land is biggest and his land is best, from grassy plains to the mountain crest. He's ahead of us all meeting the test, following his legend into the west.
Davy
Crockett, king of the wild frontier. Davy Crockett. Boom.